Are you alone?
That better?
Yeah. Who are you? You CIA?
Good morning, Sergeant Blackburn.
When are you going to tell me what's going on?
18 hours ago, I get a call from Homeland Security saying there's a Marine in detention I need to talk to. Some story about a terror plot in New York, and the Marine claims he has information to stop it. Now, the best part is, he says it's going to happen today. So here we are. You look jet-lagged, and by that I mean you look like shit. Who is this?
That's him. That's Solomon.
And you still believe he's planning an attack here in New York?
Don't you?
Why?
Because he said so.
I read the file. He's trying to save his own ass. He doesn't know what we want to know.
Wait, just hear me out. You want to bury me after? Go ahead.
We don't need to bury you. You're already dead. He doesn't know what we want to know.
We're on the clock. I'm pursuing this lead. What you're going to do is help us clarify the attack scenario. Your cooperation might even get you free of the world of crap you currently inhabit. All you have to do, Sergeant Blackburn, is fill in the blanks. Are we clear? When did you first hear about Solomon and the PLR?
It was 9 months ago. Operation Swordbreaker. Iraqi Kurdistan.
Okay. I'm listening.
Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
This military missile has been agile from advantage of gravity and turbines over.
Copy that.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Quit being a fucking hippie, Montez.
I'm just saying, bro, if this is about the PLR, we should be in Iran, not Iraq.
They're crossing borders, dog. PLR's the right people, all right? They don't make them any righter.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Adrian. We have a situation developing here. Get your team dismounted and into the staging area ASAP.
This is 1-3, copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know, Montez. Yeah, let's get out on the road. Okay, let's go! Move!
I guess we're late to the party. Where's the LT?
Hang right up here.
Hey!
Have you ever asked yourself how this part of the world gets so fucked up all the time?
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 0930, we lost contact with Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spinza Meat Market. That's a pretty fucking bad part of town. We believe the PLR involved. Sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Kazovac if necessary. You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marines.
We're on it. Let's go.
Way behind, gentlemen. Let's go find this patrol. We have a sit rep on enemy inside this district. Assume the worst.
Go.
Creep out vibes in here.
ID your targets.
What is this? School?
Oh, right. I keep forgetting. They don't have schools where you come from. Stick together. Check your corners. those ammo dumps further away.
Wait, Tremor. We're like 90 clicks from a major fault line.
Big cross street here. Hella exposed.
Wait, one. Something coming. Back. Wait for him to pass. Let's move. Okay. Cross the tubes. Black. Move back to the floor on the right.
Okay. Moving.
Get the lead out, Black. Now. Hey, where the hell are you going? Get back over here.
Not a single civvy. I don't like this shit.
Buddy. Can you feel this?
All right. Up we go. Check your corners.
I hope Chaffin's gonna be okay.
He'll be fine. He's a tough son of a bitch.
Another Tremor?
Maybe. Let's keep moving.
Eyes open. It's all you. Shit! Too exposed. Cover. Don't shoot below the window.
Ah! Wait there!
These guys weren't local. They weren't speaking Arabic. Al-Bashir's exporting all-star insurgent talent out of Iran to here now?
I don't know. Let's just get up on that roof.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. That sniper's still... Be careful out there.
Clear. Clear.
Shit! Contact! Anyone got eyes on? I can't see him. Dude, that's a fucking 50. Stay low. Stay low. Hotel, I think. Let's go. Cover to cover. We'll draw him out. Ready. Moving.
Okay, moving.
Going.
Okay, moving.
Going.
Okay. Get on the fucking deck. We get down to the edge and stick his head out, and then we fucking shoot it.
Roger.
Hug the wall. Black. Wait for us to get into position. Don't bunch up. Keep moving.
Talk to me. You got eyes on?
I got it. Black, now.
Midway up. He's dug into a spider hole.
I got AT.
Give it to Black. Shit, cover's getting ropey.
You're the best shot.
You see that weapon, glint? You waste
it. Make it count, brother.
I'll cover you. And you hit him. Clear your back blast.
Stand by. 3, 2, 1. Suppressing!
Target!
We good?
We're good. Let's go find this patrol.
Misfit 1-3, this is Doc Holliday. We got your man patched up down here. We're ready to move him back to the staging area for evac. Can you provide cover from up there?
Sure thing, Doc Holliday. Which direction, over?
North side.
Misfit 1-3, in position. Looks pretty clear.
Roger that. We are moving. Over.
Keep your eyes peeled for hostiles. Our guys are pretty exposed down there. Watch your sectors.
I see enemy movement, street level.
In cover, take them out.
From the balconies, stop.
Tango's on the roof, straight ahead.
Guys coming in. Check the street level and rooftop.
I think we're clear, Misfit 1-3. We are moving. Over.
We got your 6. You are clear.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Now. I think they're in the building.
Can we get the fuck off this rooftop now, please?
Roger. Can't go back down. Too messy. Find another way down.
We'll never make it over.
We can use this as a bridge.
Do it.
Fucking Boy Scout.
Hey,
Go, go! Temporary setback. Break. We're Oscar Mike to target location. Over. We're pushing through. Let's hope they're okay.
So what happens if the PLR take over? A country run by terrorists ain't good.
Bro, America was founded by terrorists for terrorists. What do you think the fucking Revolutionary War was? History is determined by the motherfucking victor.
How did you even get into the Marines?
You know what, Campo? I often ask myself the same goddamn question.
Shit! Contact! Is that the patrol?
It's two of them.
Just stay focused.
We got wounded NKIA in here.
I got it.
Misfit Actual, this is 1-3. And he cast it back ASAP. How copy?
1-3, I confirm the bridge. Hang tight. Misfit out.
And this layout doesn't look right at all. Yeah, I found something. This is totally not good. Secondary's under here!
Secondary, copy that! Oh, fuck, boys, we are attracting a lot of fucking attention!
What's the problem? Can't you cut the wire?
I can't cut anything till this wire's traced!
Blackburn, you're nominated! Follow the wire!
Cut.
All right, you claim you're knocked out after the earthquake.
Yes, sir.
Don't bother calling me sir. It's not going to matter.
Because you're going to torture me anyway?
You don't work that way anymore. Now you just go to the darkest corner of the room.
Great.
How long were you unconscious?
Sun had set when I came to. There was a broadcast.
Were you out for 6 hours? 8? It's important.
Is that a train?
Try to focus on the question, please.
Yeah, I was still shaky as hell when I pulled myself out, so I don't know. It was dark.
Pulled yourself out. You were buried?
I did see something.
You just said it was dark and you were groggy.
Are you trying to get a rise out of me?
We're just along for the ride, Sergeant Blackburn. You're driving, for now.
If you say so.
So it was dark and you were groggy. You saw something after the quake. What was it?
On the other hand, I have a better idea.
I let you choose. Choose what?
Oh, come on. What is it? Live or die? Live or die, mister.
Him here!
کجا رفتن؟ نمیتونن زیاد دور رفته باشن.
Thank you.
motherfucker hands! Holy shit! Blackburn, am I glad to see you. In about half an hour, this place is gonna be every fucking man for himself. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. Misfit, this is Misfit 1-3. I think I'm almost back at the staging area. I don't know, this place looks real different without any frickin' buildings.
Saying there's riots all over the fucking city. And get this, a coup in Iran. Sponsored by your friendly neighborhood PLR.
Stop me if this is incorrect. Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seize power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on al-Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is gonna fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor 9.7. Rock and roll.
Good copy. trying to take off. Over.
4-6, roger. Hawkins, reference those three bunkers across from the main terminal. Use infrared and laser for Striker 2-2. That's it. Hold on them. Break it.
This is Reaper 1. He's got another fighter turning onto the runway now.
Looking good, you got the ball. Dark 46, on glide path, on course. Put them on, call the ball.